This is why socialism doesn't work in 1 minute. Socialism doesn't work because it removes human incentive. And we actually need incentives in our lives. I mean, we engage in economic activity, we produce things, we work because there's some kind of reward at the end. That's basic human nature. Socialism goes against that basic human nature, believes we don't need incentives at all. So it actually believes that a few altruistic individuals will do all the work with no rewards at the end. Now, of course, that's not true. That won't actually happen. So how does socialism actually achieve its end goal? Well, it forces people to work, takes their wages, infringes on their freedoms, makes people do what the government wants them to do for the sake of the commune. It never actually works. It always ends up in despair. And that's why Ronald Reagan fought so hard against the Soviet Union to end the scourge of socialism. And we should too.